just got loaded up here with morning feed for half the steer calves that I winter here. I usually winter about 300 homegrown steer calves here in two lots. Typically feed them between 10 to 13 pounds of ground hay, no grain. We find that they do better when we put them out on grass. If they haven't had any grain, they can go straight to gaining. These calves will be in the lots for about another 2 to 2.5 weeks. We'll band them then, move them to spring pasture. They'll get fed every other day until May, and then they'll be out on summer grass until September.